very pretty. She's got dark, silky hair, deep and mysterious eyes.
You like her a lot, huh?
Marinette? Yeah, of course. She's a lady of my dreams. You've gotten your heart broken too?
Just know if you cross her, then you cross me, cross me, cross me. If you cross her,
then you cross me. And nobody's coming close, yeah. And I think that you should know that if you cross her,
anything she needs, she can call me.
You cross me,
that's my seed, oh, that's all me.
So come on, let it go. Oh, I think that you should know
if she ain't messing with no other man.
Go on, get lost. All that is necessary for the triumph of evil is that good people do nothing.
What is that supposed to mean?
It means that I'm not putting up with your crud anymore, Chloe, and neither is anyone else around here. So take your attitude and go on, get lost.
Girl, do your thing, do your thing, do your thing. Girl, do your thing, do your thing. Stop. Go on, girl, do your thing, do your thing, do your thing. Go on, girl, do your thing, do your thing.
Now everyone thinks you're my girlfriend.
Oh, that's terrible. Yeah. I mean, it's not that terrible, really.
We can stay at home and watch the sunset, but I get up from asking, are you bored yet? And if you're feeling lonely, you should tell me before this ends up as another memory.
Because you really gotta get going.
Marinette, wait!
I love you.
Tell them all I know now. So I feel about him. I feel like we're more than just a superhero team.
You're amazing, Marinette. No wonder I fell in love with you. You and me against the world, Ruby. I couldn't hide my identity from the girl I love.
Your hair is dark as
night, your skin is white. Your shine's like the sun. Your eyes are gorgeous.
You're wonderful as you are beneath that strange disguise.
I look at you and wonder your innermost thoughts and dreams.
Every day we see each other and I hope that you'll be mine. Together our love could be so true.
Together for eternity, my heart belongs to you.
See you tomorrow at school?
Yeah. I've heard him. Adrian's in love with another girl, and me? I'm just a friend.
Pleased to meet you, Marinette.
Maybe we should stop playing pranks on each other.
No wonder I fell in love with you. You're the one I love.
Kador! You know you're irreplaceable.
Your friendship means everything to me. You've gotten your heart broken too? You seem like such an awesome person.
Thanks for cheering me.
Thank you, Ladybug.
You have to trust me!
Always. I don't need any memory to know that I love that girl.
Maybe I could imitate your voice.
Lucky Charm! Lucky Charm! Lucky Charm! Lucky Charm!
Even if you love Kagami, I just had to tell you. There!
Kagami? I don't love her. I'm in love with Ladybug. I'm really sorry, Marinette.
You love me?
I've realized that you're not just a friend of me. I've always felt like you were more than that. And now I know why.
After all this time, I've realized you're always here for me, even when I keep rejecting you. Your feelings for me haven't changed, and mine are growing stronger every day.
Marinette's innocent.
Why would I do that, Adrian?
Because we're friends, aren't we?